Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of production engineering. The topic is metal forming, question number 41 from gate 115 ME03. In a rolling operation using rolls of diameter 500 mm, if a 25 mm thick plate cannot be reduced to less than 25 mm in one part, the coefficient of friction between the roll and the plate is. So here the diameter of roller is or 2R is radius, double radius is given as 500 mm. Initial thickness is 25 mm and final thickness is 20 mm. So reduction in thickness is 5 mm. Okay, so maximum reduction is, we know that maximum reduction is mu square R, where mu is coefficient of friction and R is your 500 mm. And reduction in one path is your 5 mm. Okay, maximum, that is the maximum reduction. Okay. So it is 5 is equal to mu square into 500 by 2, so mu is 0.14142. Answer is 0.14142.